Hello friends, today in this video I will talk about English learning that there are some kind of mistakes which we make while learning or speaking English language and when we make those mistakes then we will not be able to speak the fluent English language or to speak the spontaneous words. Actually, sometimes when we are beginners and we see other people discussing in English language, talking in English language, and we think that we will also speak English language. And first mistake is that we think that after some days we will be able to speak fluent English language. This is not correct. I think that if you want to speak English language, if you want to learn English language, it takes a lot of time. First of all, when you are the beginner, then you will have to start with basic things. Basic things that some local sentences of daily usage. When you will talk with your friends or family members, those know the English language in local sentences when you will speak, then gradually you will become to understand the words, local sentences very easily. After that, the process of watching the videos. The second mistake that we make while learning the English language that in beginning, we watch the videos of exotic accents such as the British accent, American accent or any other country accent. That is not familiar to us and we feel or we face the problems while understanding that accent. Because the language, which is our national language, our accent is according to that language. And when we watch the videos in other accents, we will face the problems while understanding what the other people are saying. Although we understand the words if those are spoken in our own accent. But they are speaking those words or sentences in their own language, in their own accent, then we will face the problems due to the accent, different kind of accent. So the second mistake, how can we improve this mistake? That we should try to listen the podcast or videos, English language videos, in our native accent. Whatever our native people speak, the style of speaking of native people, we should adopt that style. Otherwise, if in beginning we adopt the accent of other people, we will watch the videos in different accent or difficult accents, then we will face the problems probably. Third mistake that when we start learning English language and after some days we see that it is too much difficult to improve the English language or to memorize the difficult words and their meanings, and we try to quit. Instead of quitting, I think that consistent work is required. Consistent hard work is required. Without consistency, we will not be able to get the things easily, to improve our English language easily. So we will have to remain consistent. When we will remain consistent, when we will do our hard work on daily basis in regard to English language, then I think that gradually we will be able to improve ourselves better. Fourth mistake that in the beginning we are too much devoted towards learning the English language. We are willing to improve ourselves. We have the goals. But when we do a little hard work and after some months we think that we are not able to speak this language, whenever we see people speaking the advanced level English language, then we feel fear that it is very difficult for us to speak the English language. So we lack the devotion, the dedication. When we lack the devotion, if you are not interested in, then I think the things will become very difficult for you. First thing is that whatever you want to achieve, you will be interested in that thing. If you are interested, then you will do your work with devotion, with hard work. But we, after some month, we lack the dedication and devotion. I think this is the great mistake. When we see the advanced level English speakers, then we feel fear. Don't feel fear, because they have also faced such kind of problems, but they did not quit. Instead of quitting, they continue their struggles. And probably one day will come when you will speak English on advanced level. Third thing, fifth mistake that when we watch the people of Britain or American people speaking in the English language, we think that they are too much fluent and their style is different and we are not able to speak in that style. Don't try to copy the style of those people, because those people are speaking the language very fluently because that language is their first language. You are not the first language speaker of English language. English is your second language. So treat this language as a second language. Don't treat this language as a first language. And when you will treat it as a second language, then you will speak it fluently, spontaneously, without thinking that you will make any kind of mistakes. Because when we speak, we have the fear that we will make a mistake and the people will laugh at us. Let the people laugh. Because if you make some kind of mistakes while speaking the language, then it's okay. Making the mistakes, if you are a beginner or if English is your second language and you make the mistake, I think making mistake is good when you are learning the English language. And keep in mind that English is not your first language. This is your second language. And you are just doing your efforts. You are doing the struggle to improve this language, to know about this language. And finally, I will tell you that if you want to learn the English language, consider in your mind that you are learning this language because this is the international language. And you will find a lot of stuff, a lot of things in English language. So you are learning this language, and you should keep or you should set some kind of goals in front of you, that after learning this language, you will do blah blah things. When you will do this kind of things, when you will keep in your mind the destination, the goals that you will achieve, such kind of goals, then you will feel easy, you will feel relaxed while learning the English language. And I think that you should spare a lot of times to listen, to speak, to do the practice of English language on daily basis. If you don't have any time, if you can listen, if you want to listen the English language, then you can listen English language videos or podcasts while doing your other work. Do your other work, keep your cell phone in your pocket and listen those videos, the audio speakers of English language, those are called the podcasts. In this way, I think that one day you will speak English on advanced level. Hope you find this video very useful. Please hit the like button, subscribe button, and let me know in comment box that what are you willing to do more better things on this channel in our next videos. Hello, me Altaf Malik, and you are watching me on my English language channel. Thank you. Bye bye.